Der Gefangene darf nicht aus der Burg entkommen.
Thank you. unterwegs, Kommandant! Alpha bestätigt, Kommandant! Pumpe ist unterwegs!
Thank you. streunender Hund, der erledigt werden muss, ist aus dem Kerker ausgebrochen und hat eine Menge Ärger verursacht. Ich glaube nicht, aber verrückt ist er. So viel steht fest. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir.
Thank you. Fast, PJ.
Fuck!
Achtung! Einwohner von Paderborn! Ab sofort gilt eine Ausgangssperre! Ein extrem gefährlicher Gefangener ist auf freiem Fuß! Daher ist es nachts auf den Straßen sehr gefährlich! Öffnen Sie niemandem die Tür! Und halten Sie sich von den Fenstern fern! Bitte Sie jegliche verdächtige Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden!
Mann!
Haben Sie ein paar Münzen übrig?
Für Suppe.
Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, guter Herr.
Güte.
I don't understand.
Hä? Hörst du nicht das Schnacken ihrer Kiefer? Hä? Die Wölfe werden uns alle fressen, wenn wir nichts tun.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Seltsamer Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose. Ladies first.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Dead? Annette, mein Kind, überprüft die Fenster und versteckt dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
Get her downstairs! Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz! Kill them all!
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Ich hab dich!
must get her downstairs. Take care of the Nazi pigs, H. Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Goddamn Nazis are there in this world?
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind.
Are you okay, Blaskovich?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfsburg. Family is gone. I'm all she has. Verlierst du meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskovich. We should be on our way.
My things.
I will send someone for them.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfenburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfenburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came.
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskovich kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blaskovich, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
When we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty.